everyone, I'm Teddy and I'll read you a story. The story's name is New School.
Oh, this person must be new to the school.
Yes.
Teddy, I got a question. Are you new to your school?
No.
You went there last year. Mm-hmm. And you have been there for many years. That is the school that I used to teach at. Do you like your school?
Yeah.
Where is your favorite place in the school?
In my school, the PE room.
Yeah, the gym. That's awesome, isn't it?
Yeah.
What do you like to do there?
Especially basketball.
Yeah, I love to bounce the ball, pass the ball, shoot the ball.
But I can't shoot the ball yet.
Yeah, you try. And as soon as you get it into that hoop, you're going to be so proud of yourself.
But one time I almost did to the hoop. It was like this. The hoop is this high and the ball got this high.
Aha, it's coming soon, man.
I couldn't.
Just keep practicing, keep pushing, keep jumping, okay?
Okay.
All right, I think everyone's ready to hear your story. Are you ready to read for us?
Yes,
I am. All right, excellent, Teddy. Thank you. 3, 2, 1, action.
A new school. I am new to this school. Peter helps me. Here is the music room. Here is the lunch room. Here is the restroom. Here is the playground. Thank you, Peter. He is a good friend. I like him.
Yeah, I think because you're in the second grade of kindergarten, you help the new kids in your school, don't you?
Yeah.
There are some kids who cry in the morning. How can you help them?
I can't because I need to get my bag off, put it in the cubby, and get my water out of my bag and put it in my desk. And that time the teacher helps the friend.
Ah, okay. So maybe the good thing that you can do is give that friend a little space. But when class time starts and if they feel a little bit lonely or they feel a little uncomfortable or they don't know how to do something, what can you be?
I can help them.
You can be a helper. You can help them. Then you will be not only helpful, but you will be kind and understanding, and you will be a really sweet friend. And that will make me very proud of you.
And in my school, one, my friend, he so much loved his father, he wanted to go with him and work.
Really? Mm-hmm. What was that boy's name?
Can I tell you in Korean?
Yeah, sure.
He doesn't have an English name. Jung Woo-bin.
Jung Woo-bin? Oh, he sounds like a fun name. I like that. So he really loves his dad like you love me, huh?
Yeah.
Love you so much, pal.
He hugged him a lot of times.
That's good. That means that father and son have a great relationship like us.
Yeah, and the grandma too, he hugged her too.
Oh, wonderful. Teddy, I love you, and I'm happy that you read the story for all of us.
I love you.
Mm-hmm. Huggy.